It's my feel good breakfast show.
All right, listen, right now I'm going to leave you, introduce you to our guest this morning. In fact, our guest artist, one of my favorite artists. His name is Tumi. You know him from Tumi and the Volume, but the man is skilled to supreme levels. And we're here to chat to him about his music and what he's been up to. Earlier on, we're talking about how rappers are just taking over the industry. It's all about the rapper season, they're dating models and all those kind of things.
right.
But let's get back to the music side of things. Mm. Firstly, thanks for being with us this morning.
Bless, thank you for the invite.
Yeah. Let's talk about Return of the King, man. You kept that under wraps.
I did.
And I'm trying to, like, why would you do that? In a world where people are trying to sell as many copies of music as possible, yeah, and they're putting out marketing, you were like, nah, chill. And then when it dropped, then you only went out with why?
I woke up one morning, I said, you know, so much has been said about people going gold.
And people, Wait, you're not going to do that.
Hey, I'm just, come on, can I talk?
Okay, you do your thing.
About people going gold, and, you know, it feels like people are kind of like, you know, they, you know, the cart's pulling the horse. You know, it's like, well, we're all talking about, always talking about accolades, and, you know, I felt like we're not talking about music. And I just wanted to drop the album and have people engage my music. You know what I mean? Without any kind of, like, loud marketing promo before, like, just engage the music. So I dropped it on my social medias. You know, I just, and people responded really well. It, you know, iTunes, you know, for 3 weeks, number one, bro, you know?
All right. So you kind of went gold too in your own unique way.
And it was people responding to the music.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Not the machine.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And that's really what we're trying to achieve, you know?
Mm. All right, man. But let's talk, because we got a video clip of the music video, Visa, right? And that's also done very, very, very well for you. Track that you did with Ubusiso, so, right?
Yes, that's it.
What's the story behind this?
So, you know, I'm a married man. So, you know, every time you have
to acknowledging that, dog.
Bless. Every time you have to, you know, get out or buy something, you need to consult the government, you know? The wife. So, you know, if you want to go out, you got to get a visa, right? You might get a Friday visa, a weekend visa, you might even get a week-long visa.
Yeah, you have to fill an application form.
You know what I mean? Schengen. So, you know, so I was just like, you know, trying to be true to my own experience, you know? And I wanted to do a song about that. And I asked Busiswa to come join me. I mean, people all know Busiswa from, you know, being like a house a diva of sorts, you know what I mean? I heard something more, you know, she rapped on the song, and, you know, it's incredible, man.
Wow, and you work with some crazy cats. I saw Warren Masemola there.
Warren is in there, Stuma's in there,
Talent
is in there. Yeah, so, I mean, this is my people. We literally just went out, Cass is in there. We literally just went out and said, look, you know, I mean, I got the visa stamp, and then I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go shoot a video at this club.
Can I just bring your attention to this, South Africa? He didn't call him Cass, but he's like, yeah, Cass is there. Because they're, you know, they're tight like that.
That's the homie.
But talk to me about some of the other interesting collaborations that you've got on the album.
Man, I got, you know, Saul Williams, incredible poet, you know, from the US. I have an amazing artist from Lesotho, Commander Obs on there. AKA, of course, is on there. Reason is on there. Zion from Liquid Deep is on there. You know, it sounds like, you know, a We Are the World lineup, right? If I call them out, but nah, you know, the album makes complete sense, and you know, there's a synergy to it, you know.
Wow.
To the landscape or the soundscape. You know?
Is there a deeper meaning to the title?
Return of the King. You know, I love Viggo Mortensen, and I like, you know, Lord of the Rings, and I feel like I've done enough to warrant the name.
All right. Half court, swish, all in the net. Right, so in trying to get to know our guest artists better, we've devised a little game. I'm going to be asking you to choose, uh-oh, right, between options, right?
What are we doing?
But you got to give us very, 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 very quick answers and tell us why as well, maybe. So I'm going to give you, here we go. Would you rather prefer pizza or pasta?
Pizza.
Okay, cool. Why?
Cheese.
Yeah, there we go. I like that. James Bond or Mission Impossible?
James Bond.
My man. All right. Is the glass half full or is it half empty?
Half full, always.
Oh, nice one. Picnic in the meadows or long walks on the beach?
Picnic.
Oh, come on, dude.
Hey, I'm not a hiking dude.
Hanging with your best bro buddy or a date with a supermodel?
Supermodel.
You're married, dog. You can't say that.
That's why I said that.
Sports car or SUV?
SUV.
Nice one. All right. Ibiza or Disney World?
Neither.
No, come on, you're gonna choose one.
Disney World.
Disney World, oh, yeah. Lots of inspiration there. Lastly, Santin or Soweto?
Ooh. Now, I'll tell you why I say ooh. Let me tell you why I say ooh. So, Witcher looks like Santa nowadays.
Witcher does. This is true, though.
You know? So, I guess the South.
All right, dude. Winter. Nah, man. Great having you on the show once again. A performance coming up, of course, a little bit later on for Tumi. So, be sure to catch that. Don't miss it. In fact, right now, let's find out what else is coming up on your Feel Good Breakfast show. And Zoe has the update.